Don't give a fuck. This pain is a piece of my heart.